So, I'm not like other guys, but not in that like Michael Jackson Thriller kind of way where I turn into a wolf. Different way. This is also a new song. Lefty's excited.
I'm excited too.
Here we go. I was a little boy, I've always been a little bit different than all my friends, especially men. I've always been a bit of a misfit. Other boys were so aggressive, I was just so sensitive. Passionate about art and craft, I had so much to give. I never liked football, never played sports, but I love musical theater, of course. Wanna go giving up nothing but straight, so off in the street. All of these traits is being gay, but I'm not gay, baby. How's it the time, girl? It's cause I was raised by a single mother. Mama taught me about the movies, mostly watching costume dramas. Days for playing dress up and fighting, hope no chance. I played with G.I. Joes, but all my stories had romance. Today I'm much the same, a baby more so I think. At any age, given the option, blue, I'm always too patient. I read fashion magazines for the celebrity gossip. I love America's Next Top Model, not even my girlfriend will watch it. The filthy pleasures enter near the top with the dashing Hugh Grant acting in romantic comedies. I'm not some odd anomaly. I gotta be the Tom girl. I'm a Tom girl, baby, alright. I'm just the Tom girl swinging my imaginary blades. Tom girl, baby, tonight. And if you see me skipping down your street, give me a thumbs up and I'll be like, sweet. Give me a high five, step aside, I'll be on my way. You ready? We're gonna do this. Here we go. Organ solo. Alright. Do it again, Jor. Stop it! I've had enough of your laughing. If I had been a girl or a girl, my name would be Stephanie. But my rap name would still be Shade for the Dark Lord. I went to feel dour. I do a thing that's stargazer lilies. My whole apartment smells like lavender, and though I dream about going out in a ponytail and a tank top with a bra strap showing. I don't think to be a woman in the body of a man, but that said, I tend to favor all of my transgender fans. You may ask, why don't you cross-dress? I'm sure you look cute. I say I do, because the women I want are the ones who wear suits. Shoot, I get uncomfortable when people call me Mr. Got a Girl. I can't help but kick my toe up and I kiss her. If I had 50 sisters, I couldn't be more of a dumb girl. To say that I'm more than a bit of a feminine touch, I just relate to ladies better than the gentleman and such. And guess what? That's why your girlfriends love me so much. Because I'm a Tom girl. Yep, because they do.